Sorry.
Whoa,
Oh, fuck. I'm good.
Hi guys, episode, what episode are we on?
A banana
episode
fish?
Six. Oh,
six?
We just finished watching episode 5 from Deck the Morning.
Oh, she knows.
And now
she knows what we're on.
Me in the car.
Yep. You all time. Why do you keep saying the same goddamn phrase? Never. Oh my god, I'm not ready for this.
Max, stop asking insensitive questions.
Why are they...
They're not sensitive to him at all, and I'm upset by it.
I can't tell if this is an episode you're gonna need the wine or the next one.
I'm just gonna need a lot of the wine.
We need the wine every episode.
Every episode. Edison, you're not in the video.
Oh, look at that.
Make your lazy,
My lazy so ass hurts. Addison.
I love the friendship between Shorter and Ash.
I know.
They're like best friends.
You know my bitch ass will be out.
I almost like the show's so good that I almost just want to skip the theme, even though it's pretty good.
I know, I like the theme to the show. I like seeing the images of Ash and Amy.
What an odd name for a show.
I know.
Really though, like, Banana Fish.
What's the reference to the novel by
Mrs. It is, yeah, it's like an actual novel?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I assume so.
I would hope so.
They make couple references to other English novels that actually make sense. To no comments.
How did you watch this all on vacation?
Right? Did you do anything on vacation? Besides watch Banana Fish?
Dude, this somehow broke my heart.
Yeah, I know, but like... Oh,
my mom would have been pissed.
Yeah, if I spent all vacation watching Banana Fish.
Our vacations,
I mean, it sounds like a good
my
vacation.
Mom was pissed.
Me too.
Our vacations and my family are mostly like, we lay on the beach
and do nothing.
And we relax. You don't like do stuff.
Did you watch it on the beach? Sorry.
Yeah. I watched it lounging in a beach chair. With the pina colada in my hand. And it made it only slightly easier. Oh, fuck. Drink your wine, Getz. Drink your wine.
I'm about to slap a bitch.
Oh, God. At least he's being called a whore instead of a slut.
Son?
That's his dad.
What?
This
is so angry. Shit. He's a baby. I love him.
Oh, that's so cute.
That should be a motto.
Yeah.
If you can't keep up, don't come. Help him out.
Max, shut up. Yes,
yeah. Yeah, he wasn't calling he wasn't calling eBay an old geezer. He was calling you an old geezer. Because you're complaining.
Ooh, look at that sunset.
Fuck.
Sorry. Is he shooting? Okay. I love this part. Is he gonna show him how to do it?
Abigail? Abigail?
Look how fat he's doing. Yeah, there we go.
Oh my god. I can't watch this show. I'm just gonna get depressed.
I know. I love that pole vaulting is like an essential part of his character. I really love it.
Oh my lord.
AG.
Let him have it,
Asian. Let him have it.
It's called a poke.
No, I want you to get your fucking life together. Called it. Fucking called it. What? What? Yeah, you know what? You did a shit job as a parent. That kid. Yep. Full on approved. Ash, worst I'm just struggling. Dad. Worst dad ever.
If I were a parent, I'd move the fuck away. Like, oh my god. She needs.
I mean, like, what else is he supposed to do?
The dad should have done something.
The dad should have done something. Ash did exactly what he could have done.
Shot him.
Yeah.
And use his money to get away.
Worry. Always worry.
Worry about Ash.
Yeah.
Always.
I think AG is.
Yeah.
The like his least, like, the friend that's been with him the least is the most worried. Ash.
He has a little bit more incentive.
I'm scared. I'm scared.
His internal alarms are going off.
Oh,
good thing Shorty's here.
Honest to God.
This is why you guys should have fucking left.
Run away!
Don't stand right next to the person they're pointing a gun at.
I know.
Run away! Run out the door!
Oh, shitballs.
Oh.
Thank you, Shorter.
The one somewhat kind of good thing.
Somewhat kind, yeah. Then. Yeah, somewhat kind.
Everyone was. Mr. D.
Me when we're going anywhere?
We're here.
Fuck. Bye, guys.
Bye.